Yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's Prim here, and I got a Facebook trade. It's from the same person, Danny S. on Facebook. But yeah, he needed a pop. I had extra, and I needed this pop. So I made a trade. So, it's the same box I sent him. Which is cool, because it's in a pop sack, so it'll be alright. So let's open her up. Got some scissors this time. But, yeah, it's one of the lines I collect. If I get pops with this line, I can get the deal over there. Alright, so bull wrap. Good to have a bubble wrap. First seen this movie, this series, when it first came out, went to the movie theaters with my family to watch this when I was a kid. I was like in high school, I think. 2001. Oh yeah, I was in high school. But, the Barnes & Noble King Aragorn. It's a real cool pop. It was real dope. It was dope in the movie. You know, who doesn't like him? I think it's Viggo Mortensen. Man, it's a real cool pop, man. I just need to get the others. You know, with the Hobbits. And the other ones from this wave. I haven't got them yet. I'll probably pick them up when they're like $5 or whatever. So, yeah. Thanks, Danny. Thanks for the trade. Yeah. I'm trying to open it without creasing too badly. Check this dude out, man. This dude looks pretty awesome. Look at the detail. He's got his armor on, his king armor. Look, he's even got a red cape on the inside with the sword. That's actually a full-length sword around. Look at the crown. Look at the detail on the crown. Other than that, man, this is a good pop. Comment down below if you guys want me to show off my Lord of the Rings collection. I don't have too many. I got like 10 or 12 pops. I'm not sure. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber. And let me know what you think about my trade. Thanks for watching. Peace.